residents and bring and compete while maintaining a 97% average. She also competed at the 2010 Power Smart Manitoba Winter Games in Port Laprairie. Ladies and gentlemen, as they continue to file into the arena, a big round of applause for Team Winnipeg Girls.